I'm joined by Miriam Cherop from Kenya, who has qualified in the women's 1500 metres. Congratulations. How was that race for you?
The race was tough a bit, but I thank God for Ian Abonhas me to win to become position 2 in semi-final.
Yeah. Tell me about your preparations before the next round. What will you be doing to get ready?
Yeah, in my preparation, I'm going to prepare quite as good as I'm preparing for the final, which is on Sunday. I'm happy today because I'm seeing my shape is not bad. I'm going to fight on Sunday.
Well, huge congratulations and thank you for talking to me. Thank you.